there? Caravan or raider?
What?
I said caravan or raider. Which are you?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
See him?
Lights out for you!
See what you can do.
Count on it. Should have this unlocked in just a... There we go. Got my attention.
Yes.
Happily done.
Someone there?
What the hell was that?
One last haul, then I call the police.
Huh? You aimed with me, huh?
Nice. gun!
Sweet.
Stop time, asshole! Oh, man, come back! I was having fun! Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine.
I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Hey, you. You the new heavy? Bullseye, right?
What do you mean, heavy?
A heavy. Someone able to take whatever shit the Institute and Commonwealth dishes out and come back for more. So the switchboard was crawling with bad guys. Mines and shit too. Any of that true? Or was Deacon bullshitting me again?
Pretty much.
That's hardcore. How'd you take down the old HQ? Please tell me you didn't go along with Deacon's in and out like a ghost crap.
With a whole lot of bullets and a whole lot of blood. Fortunately, the blood wasn't mine.
That's how you do it. Well, welcome to the party. After what happened to Tommy Whispers, we need another tough son of a bitch that can get shit done.
Who's Tommy Whispers?
Tommy was the second heavy at HQ. He went KIA after the Institute assholes took out the switchboard. With him gone, I've been running missions nonstop. So I'm damn happy you're here. They call me Glory, the Angel of Death, the ass-kicking poster child of a liberated synth.
So you're a synth?
That's what the maid in the Institute stamp on my ass says.
Synths are androids, right? Can you prove you're more than just a machine?
Can you prove I'm not? This is like one of Carrington's goddamn tests.
I've never met a synth. I don't know what to expect. Sorry if I offended you.
Yeah, whatever. I hate being poked and prodded. Listen, I think for myself. I feel. Like, right now, I'm a little pissed off.
How do you arrive at a thought? How do your feelings form?
I don't know. Something happens and I just feel something in my gut. Someone hurts a friend, and I want to frag them. If I'm working something out, I just build a plan in my head. Step by step. The same way everyone does, I guess. So do you think we're just machines? If we are, then take a long look in the mirror. Maybe you're just running your brain's goddamn programming.
Do you ever worry that you might just be a machine?
In the Institute? They screw with your head. Yeah, sometimes. When things are really bleak, I wonder. But then, I remember something. I've been living free for years. And no one out there, not one person, has ever thought I was a synth. I gotta go blow off some steam. Later.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.